thing you could use.
Hey there, guys. Welcome back.
Those Osfer must have left us behind. Can't help them, but it can help us.
Weapon. Thanks, Varl. We should keep moving.
After you.
Okay, today is a short break. What's the mission here now?
Down here. I think we're almost back outside.
Good. Look, that must be the machine.
It's heading in the same direction we're going. Great. Machines. I could try and find a weapon on it. Do more damage to it while it's brittle.
Already brittle.
Switch to my bow. Looks like we can cross over here. That big machine must have attacked as they tried to escape.
They didn't stand a chance. So, you said this backup is the last hope.
Yeah. All those places I've been these last few months, there were supposed to be more backups. But 1,000 years ago, a guy named Ted Pharaoh purged them all.
Was he part of Far Zenith, too?
No. He was worse.
Imagine going up to the stars and that. These guys couldn't catch a break. Machines patrolling ahead.
We can tag them in the focus to keep track of them.
There's a ladder in the back.
Two ladders.
Tell me something. Sona was really okay with you not going back to the Sacred Lands?
As the Nora War Chief, she understood why I was obligated to follow you. But as my mother, she wasn't pleased.
Is she ever pleased? I don't think I've seen her smile.
Me neither.
Thank you.
Only exploration at the moment. This way to go up. There it is. It's a giant snake. Not the one.
Three of those things. And if they slaughtered all those Oseram, we'll never get through to the data center.
There's no way to slip past them. They're too tough to fight head on.
We could find a settlement. Convince some hunters to help us.
That would take weeks, and we don't have that kind of time. Maybe all we need is that shuttle to fall.
That thing? How?
We'll figure it out. Just wait here.
Aloy!
Trust me.
And there she goes.
Just need to get over to the shuttle to figure out how to make it fall into the basin. If I can make it to the tower, we should be able to find a way across to the shuttle. There. That ladder can get me up to the tower.
Okay, let's go there real fast.
Okay, there's a rail up there. I think I can reach it if I launch myself off the ground. Didn't make it. Gotta try again. Three giant machines killing Oseram and leaving acid everywhere. Great. Well, that sounds good.
Okay, so far so good.
Close. One rickety tower down. On to the next. I won't be able to make that jump. There is a cable here. Maybe I can run it. Well, nowhere to go but up. This is barely holding together. Massive clamps holding the shuttle in place. I'll bet there's a control console nearby. If I can release the clamps, the shuttle should fall right into the basin.
do should be up. Going forward, somewhere around here.
Control console might be in there. Okay. Time to crush those machines down below. I'm gonna have to climb the tower to find a way to disconnect them. Now, how to get up the tower? Scanning with my focus could help here. Pull that beam down, it might drop the access lift. Creaking doesn't sound good. I'm gonna have to detach those cables quick. This should be the right spot. There. The connectors holding the cables together. It should break if I shoot it. Almost there. There's the other connector.
Thank you.
Doodles. Endure survivor. For starting the left.
I guess Varl's gonna have to find another way there.
Data center.
Once I get the backup, I can reboot GAIA, fix the system, heal the blight, restore Elizabeth's dream. Is it still there? Okay, I should find the server room.
That is it. Okay.
It's here.
GAIA version 6.9. Initializing. Hello.
Hi.
This we got here. A Farzian's conspiracy to steal a copy of GAIA? And her subordinate functions? Naughty, naughty. You want me to handle this, Liz? Blast! blasphemers, brood of vipers, with a mighty hand I smite and pour troubles upon you. This ain't no copy of Gaia you stole, you losers. But it's the mother of all logic bombs. So good luck repairing your data. And next time you start thinking you can outsmart a tape, remember my salute.
Okay, apparently it wasn't it.
Aloy?
The goddess.
There is no goddess. I told you that already. That's not Gaia. It's not what I'm looking for. It's nothing but a fake.
Yeah.
I got it.
Varl, I'm sorry.
You have a sharp bite sometimes, you know. But it was pretty amazing to see you fly off that tower and blow up the entire basin.
The thing is, there's going to be more of that. I'm out of leads, Varl. But I have to keep searching. And fast. And whatever risks I have to take, I will. And it doesn't make sense to have someone with me. Someone who might get hurt. This is on me, Varl. Nobody else.
Hold on. Before, in Meridian, you said there was a man who helped you. Silence. You said you used to talk to him a lot about things you discovered from the old world, things no one else understands. And he gave you the lance you used to defeat Hades.
He's gone, Varl. I haven't heard from him since the battle against Hades.
Sure, but Spymaster Murad back in Meridian, he's good at finding people, isn't he?
Varl, I...
Come on, it might work. Plus, you'll get to see some friendly faces again.
Okay, I guess it's worth a shot.
We've got a long walk ahead.
Actually, I've got a better idea.
Cinematics are getting really long. Then expected.
By the sun, it's true. She's come back.
Bless us. The savior of Meridian has returned.
You earned this welcome. You saved them.
Not yet.
In the name of the Sun King of Vard, a royal welcome for the champion.
Make way.
Murad, Aloy has an urgent matter to discuss.
Dashain, that makes two of us. I've sent forth hunters for weeks. To Sunfall all the way to the Sacred Land, searching for you. Something happened at the Spire. Come. I'll show you.
Watch your step. You saved us all, to be sure, but we're still cleaning up the mess.
It happened right after the solstice. We were able to explain it away, thank the sun. Otherwise, it might have caused a panic. One night, for less than half a minute, it glowed an angry red. From Meridian, it looked like a trick of the light. But those who were closer, atop the alight, said it could not have been a reflection. Much to my dismay, they said the light rose up from the tower's base. From that, we left everything just as it was.
What do you think happened?
I don't know. The Spire's supposed to send out signals, messages, for the terraforming system.
But Hades tried to use it to wake up ancient war machines.
I was sure I cut the connection to that thing. Wait here while I check it out.
Let us know what you find.
Alright guys, I'll end this episode over here. And until then, see you next time. Like and subscribe.